Ah.
Wait, what?
It's up, you can play it.
Okay, I'm gonna play it after this map then.
Okay, go.
Oh yeah, there it is. Nice.
Took some time. 5 minutes. Great. Okay. Oh, the start looks familiar.
Say okay, first auto medal.
Oh, there's already a time on map 2.
Mm. Oh my god, it's loading so slowly for me. I mean, it's gotta be decided
yes,
in the difficult maps.
Is it a no slide on map 2?
Silver map.
Not sure.
Yeah.
That has to be.
For sure.
Oh my god, no,
if you
I
have
had
to
no
go
idea.
On the right side to get Arthur. Nope, you don't. There's no slide turns enough.
Ah, please be enough.
So map 3, I'm expecting okay. Ice Spot Slayer, yeah.
Ah, I just finished map 1.
Okay.
You need to, oh, to get it full speed for all map 2.
Okay.
Wait, did you say full speed?
Yeah, I had to.
Oh no, there's a
I actually got it with a small release.
Wow. Yeah,
do a
I got the wrong finish into my first run as well, so that was pretty bad by me.
That's not nice.
Okay, full speed isn't too hard. Know it.
Oh no, I got gold!
Oh, no steel blocks.
Oh, was enough. No, what? It's gold? Expect.
Oh my god.
Uh-huh.
I'm so bad at ice. No.
Ah, I'm at ice now as well. Please let it be a good map.
I have to drive it for the fourth time now.
This is enough. Yes.
Oh my god, I'm so bad at ice.
Probably a massive ice slide again on map 5.
Oh, that one. Map 3 is pretty simple. And gold, of course. Why the fuck not?
I mean, yeah, map 3 is very simple, but it's. No, please! Come on, yes!
They need a map 3.
Okay, that has to be enough. Fuck.
Oh my god, why is it no steel? What the fuck?
I'm on map 4. Ah, no steel! Yo!
No, I did already.
Yeah, no steel.
What the fuck?
I did already 5 tries on map 3 and I do not have aura metal. What?
Aura metal on map 5.
Oh, the no steer is.
No! What? I had really good time on 4, but it wasn't all the time.
Yes. Gotta do a full speed for sure.
Please, 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 please. No gold! Ah! Damn it.
Oh.
Ah, that's gonna be all the time, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, this is fast enough. Maybe I'm wasting another minute now.
Whites?
Come on.
Oh no.
Yes.
Oh,
I
red boost.
Now I also. I needed 7 tries on map 3 to get all the metal, but now I have world record.
Very unsmooth jump on map 5. No ice.
This time map 6 isn't the tech map. other just dirt.
Map 5 seems quite nice.
I get gold.
Which map are you, Shorty?
5.
Wait, what? It was bronze? Gold? I got the third time in the world.
Yeah, how far are you behind my time then? I guess I'm second.
Yeah, half a second.
That sounds good, then I'm not on good pace, I guess. Unless, like, Ritual or Yannick starts from behind. But I'm wasting a lot of time on map 6 right now.
Yeah, I got it. Slightly beat your time. Okay, map 6 now.
Oh, this ice part, I can't do it.
Oh,
but man, the cross jump is so unsmooth. That was
cool. Please, no! I'm first on that map and it's not enough.
Which map?
Yeah, map 6.
I don't know what. I got a medal, but I don't think I got.
About to finish.
Map isn't that hard, I'm wasting so much time.
Gold. That looks pretty nice.
Oh god, I'm so bad.
Finally! Was the bad one? But it's kinda difficult actually. It was the most difficult map so far, even though it looks so easy in map 6.
I jumped into it.
Map 7 looks difficult. A lot of bump road.
Okay, map 6 is easy.
Can this be awful time? Yes.
Oh, please let this be awful time. That's good.
So
no.
Bad on ice, man. Fuck me.
I hit the finish. Fuck, you had to jump like that.
Yes, world record. Pockets.
Oh, no dirt.
Yo, my first Nadeo world record. Ick.
You do a YouTube video with your world record?
Yeah. It's kind of weird.
Oh no, go.
Yeah,
nice. Bet I do not miss much.
Come on, please, yes. Enough. Map 8. Gendo AOH on this. Gendo's grass things, okay. Grappy has a turn on this.
Yeah, I have the feeling that some numbers be similar than in each campaign. Like that number 4 had.
Like all of them are very similar to the 4 campaign.
I almost jumped against the finish on 7. The bumpy move.
Oh, so I did in my first try, I'm not sure if it would have been enough.
I luckily saw it early enough, I just full braked the last jump.
And was it enough for all the time then?
Yeah. Wasn't a good time, but it's the
Ah, map 8 first try, nice. 9 is gonna be a dirt map for sure, yeah. Go down there. Booster. Left.
Oh
no, what the hell?
Gold, ah, gold.
What is this?
Hey, you did it as well, Shorty.
Yeah, but it didn't make it, so I'm driving again now.
Hope you don't need the approach on 9. Get the author time. There's some risky stuff you can do on this track. Probably much more interesting than the last campaign.
Oh, I got gold! Fuck this! You know what the bad thing is? Like, I already know that even if there's a tech track, the medals there will be shit. That would be the only maps
that's
where I can
enough.
Like
okay.
Overtake you guys maybe.
World map is pretty cool.
Yeah, but at least I got world record, guys. That's the spirit, right?
That was cool.
Yeah, it's cool, but how good is the author time? That's the question. Yeah. Didn't get my the author time my first try.
Oh. Really long map.
Yeah, and also pretty.
Ah, gold as well. Fuck.
Okay. Oh, minus 1.7 has to be enough. Yeah, good. Otherwise, I would have needed to drive a different line, I think. Then.
No,
hey, what is that ice? Oh shit! Holy fuck! That's insane! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Enough, please, 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 please! Yes! Next. Oh, now I'm at the ice bubble as well. I'm scared.
It's the ice full speed map, I would say.
Wait, I'm on another dirt map.
It starts with us.
I hated that road and ice looks so similar. Oh god.
Oh my god.
What's this?
Oh
please
my tell
god.
Me that this
what
is
this ice
map? What? What is that?
Oh.
Why is there a wall in the jump? Are you kidding me? How stupid is that? Are you supposed to make it over that?
Yeah, have to. Ah, fucking hell. That last
first
jump is just crazy. If map 10 is already this crazy, what is gonna come at the end then?
What is this? How did I survive? Oh, I'm at. Oh, wait. Eh? I think I made it. I jumped again over the top thing. Please be enough. No, it's gold! What? The run was so good.
Alright, guys. Guys, I'm catching up.
Yeah, have fun
at
this.
Please let this be gold. Alpha. I mean.
Oh, yeah, that's actually the map I played. On the server.
Yeah, it is. Nice. 11.
Not gonna help me though.
Yeah.
Considering it's map 10 at least. Ah, I can't make it into the ICP.
Okay. Map 11 is the full speed map again.
Something. Oh my god, I had a perfect run. Please let it be the finish now. Oh, it is a finish.
Okay.
Come on, come on, come on. This has to be all the time immediately. First run, come on.
I run a good.
No, what?
Yeah, I told you.
How?
Gonna jump tomorrow.
So fast.
Oh no, I think if that's not enough, then I. Yes, WR.
Oh, and I don't.
That was map 10. Yeah, I don't know if your time already got displayed. But that was a really hard map for a green one.
Yeah, and my. Oh, fuck this bug. Oh, I don't see my splits. I have no idea if I'm faster or not.
Holy shit, you need a lot of speed at the end of map 11. I'm just gonna jump left for now. Hopefully that's enough.
Adeo full speed maps are really weird.
Yo, I finally catched up to you guys and now this map.
Yeah, you only caught up because of this map.
No, that's totally wrong.
Adeo should not be allowed to build full speed maps.
Come on, be enough.
Yes.
Yeah, that first wall was so weird.
Yeah, it's really bad. We need to steer.
I mean, I don't know.
So
it's
much.
Bad. It's just so uncommon.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a short map. Yes, I beat a full speed player. On a full speed map.
Come on,
the map already starts with reactor boost. What is this start?
What a nice turn.
Yeah, now this is enough. This was even. That's just barely faster.
Oh, you go straight.
Did they at least change the camp for the ball rides as well? Yeah, of course. Why am I asking you even? Such a stupid question.
You wanna jump?
Yeah, of course they didn't change the cam. How bad is that, man? Oh, fucking Adeo, man.
It's
how can you not change
gold.
The cam there? That's so stupid!
That is...
What the fuck, man?
That's definitely... Yeah, silver medal, great.
I had a good run and it was only gold medal.
You're on the same
one. Oh, you jumped way too far, yeah, it was. You jumped way too far at that one jump after the drift.
Hey, how can you get the right finish?
What? Oh, yo, I easily overjumped the CP. I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Like, I really didn't have good
Yeah, it's so annoying, because you just lose like 30 seconds with that. Such a massive mistake then. Or such a massive time loss. For such a small thing.
So we are all on the full speed map?
This is not enough! What? What is wrong with these people? Who set these author times?
It's
definitely
enough?
Not someone like Hylus. He would never drive such a time. Oh, not. Shouldn't say never, but. All the times in the past didn't used to be this difficult. Yeah, and half a second behind the record isn't enough.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying.
It's 40.6. 40.06.
Oh, what is that?
Oh, yeah, what? Heh? But I don't know why I'm losing so much time.
Half a second ahead has to be enough.
Oh, why am I jumping? Oh, you have to jump.
Yes, finally.
Oh, this
is so,
39.5
is enough. I can tell you that. Oh my god, this is gonna be hard. Map 13. Now we get to another ice map.
You need to really.
What?
Yo, that turn was perfect.
Whoa. Holy shit, how do you do that? Oh no.
I did 38.6. That was good. My end was really nice. Like, I got the slide before the zigzag part perfectly. Oh no, ice.
Ah, yeah, this is scary. No. Also has a huge ass ice slide in the end, of course.
What? Heh? But what is this?
Also, the end is gonna be hard. Holy shit. Oh no!
Why are there so many jumps where you.
Yeah, I'm scared. Mom, pick me up.
Out of the bob.
Oh my god, what?
How are you driving?
Hope the author time.
Oh, the ice slide is. The ice slide is tough.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you, by the way, Mario?
7.
Silver medal. Yeah, great. I see how this is gonna go. Joran Witte has World Record on this. Maybe I should actually look at it.
Yes, it was enough! 32.3 was enough. And the run really wasn't good.
32. Yeah, I drove a 36 with a
no.
crash.
Yeah, I didn't expect that to be enough, to be honest. That was really bad. Next map starts with a quarter pipe jump.
Water pipe or water pipe jump?
No, fuck.
Where do you
no, no, I'm so. It's even a tech tracker and I'm shit at
no,
it. Oh,
this is such a long slow mo sec. Like, I don't know, 10 seconds. Should be enough. What? It's gold? Ah. That run wasn't even bad.
I almost did
not
a cut
enough.
On 12 immediately.
What is this? Half of the map consists of.
Just losing as much time as possible right now.
Come on. Yes, thanks. Ah, okay. 15. It's 1 minute long, oh my god.
Yo, what is that ice, man?
You have to be kidding me! It's always the end! I always lose the run at the very last turn.
Oh, this map is stupid.
That's always like. I already lost 2 minutes because of just that. Ugh.
15 is a technical bumpy road. Of course.
Yo.
Finally, holy shit. Now I gotta really catch up now.
Did you just make the ice map?
Yeah, yeah. It took me like 3-4 minutes, I think. Or maybe more. I was
one
of you before the ice map, I think.
I know. At 15 is rough. Oh, yes, silver.
No, I had it so well. First ice light.
Yeah, the next map is only about a quarter pipe jump.
Hopefully, you don't need it that good.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, it's not enough. Are you kidding me? What? Only 3 tenths behind you, and it's not enough. First try. Ah, it's annoying.
No way. Oh, I thought there would be a camera change.
Six. Okay, jump.
Oh my god, this ice.
This has to be coming up here. Has to be. It was a solid one. Yeah. I'm 3 seconds ahead of the previous WR. Or 2 seconds.
Okay. That's only gold.
Map
Come
16.
On, what is this? Why do you need it so good?
Lully, I'm kind of sad that I didn't do the screenshot in the beginning.
You have the VOD, you don't need it directly.
Oh yeah, true, I'm recording.
It's a minute or something, I'm just standing at this quarter patch.
Oh, no.
Just how good
Where
do you need it.
What is this? Oh my god. Yo. That is really bad.
You know.
Yeah, of course I land on.
Ay.
What do I even do? My ghost.
This wouldn't have been enough, eh?
I go 14. Up again. Oh, this is so blind.
What's
this? What is this? It's so unflowy, holy shit. What is this?
What's the plan here?
Where do I jump? Oh my god, there's a huge ass blind jump in the end of 17 as well. You can't see anything and
wait, you're on 17 already?
Yeah. And it's terrible. Wait, am I on 17? No, 16.
Okay.
But 16 is are you on that map as well already?
No, I'm just starting now on 14. Or 15, right now. Yeah, 15.
Yeah, 16 is trash. Many blind jumps.
Fuck.
57 seconds from map 15.
Close to me. I think if I make the jump again. But where do I aim? Yes, I made it. Oh, please be enough. No, it's gold! The map 16 is absolute pain.
Oh, what is that map? What is that alpha turn?
It's incredible.
I mean, we already found out I'm bad at quarter pipe jumps.
What comes afterwards again? Okay, there's nothing after that.
I get you. Please, please, please. It is not enough.
What kind of time do I need on 13?
32.
Ah, damn. I've had it on my second try then.
Can't get across map 16. The run really wasn't bad.
Definitely a nice idea by Nadeo to put the hardest medals with the worst maps. Okay, now I'm also on map 16.
There's a cut.
Where?
For the finish part, basically. You will see it. There's a tight dirt section and you cut after the checkpoint to the right and there's a jump. You have to do it. It's just a small cut over penalty dirt.
I just mean, yeah.
But you really have to do it.
Yeah. And the finish, holy shit, the finish.
Yeah.
There's one big left part of the TM, I guess.
There's one tall tree and you basically have to jump to the...
Yeah, I see. Yo, first place barely made it, oh no. Rosa is already there, so Rosa may be also a good contender.
Ren also plays, apparently.
Ren?
Yeah. He has a time on 17.
Could just be that he's driving the one map, the hunting one map. Not that he's doing the speed one. But I think Rosa is doing it.
Osal is doing it, yeah.
17 is like this one technical map on the summer campaign. I think it also was 17 there, it had a cut.
Which had a cut, yeah, that's putting it down. Not exactly which one you mean. What? There's a small thing there. If I didn't hit that, I would have first tried map 16, I think. So close.
Yeah, of course, the only map I'm good at is, of course, the one where the auto time is easy as fuck.
Probably not it. Is it? Oh, no, it's not. I don't like such maps.
But is it actual tech? Need to drive well.
It's like technical, but also dirt and bumpy. Everything. But it feels really
That small cactus is so annoying. I'm losing now already 2 minutes just because of a small cactus. It is literally blind. Can't see it.
I saw it coming. The one corner that I didn't know ruined me the run. I have to do it all again.
Please, yes. 17 is a really bad map for me. That is over. Okay. I'm scared of the black maps.
Fuck, man. Oh, I'm so bad at this.
At least I got world record on 16, but damn it. Completely unnecessary. First try would have been fast enough. If I just didn't hit that cactus 3 times.
Is this... No! Holy shit. There's an insane wall ride on 16.
18, you mean?
Yeah. Did I say 16?
Yeah.
Ah, yeah. I mean 18.
I see what you meant. Wait, is that a cut in the end?
Oh, what is this start? There's such a stupid gear.
I know, don't wanna do it.
No, I hit the stupid ring again. This is so badly placed.
Silver.
This cactus.
Are you now already on map 16?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I went quick.
Yeah, I didn't need that much for 13.
Oh, no.
I shouldn't have needed that much, I just always slid out at the ice slide. Really unnecessary. Could have just worked.
But the map is terrible.
Yeah, I see why you had problems with map 17.
Hard to remember.
I don't know if what I'm driving right now would be enough for author time, but... Oh, it's enough.
Yo.
Thank God, finally.
Oh my God,
I can't
always
believe
against
that I failed
three.
This. And it's gold, what?
Map 18.
So. When you are at the crest wall, right, you need to exit it high.
Okay.
Or quite high at least.
The octopus. Oh, yeah, yeah, I see. Oh, holy shit, yeah. Okay. What's that also at the time on this one?
Break at the. Why did I do? Okay, now I got it.
No, okay.
Damn,
no,
I wasted a lot of time.
I stayed too high now, I thought it was going.
I lost so much time on 16.
It could have been the first try.
Hopeful first try on 17. One mistake didn't cost me too much.
Yeah, map 17 for some reason didn't have a good server time.
Yeah, because it's a technical map, of course.
Other maps here are also kind of technical, but I don't know.
It's probably not enough. Of course. Ah, damn it.
Please be enough. Okay, it's word record. Okay. Didn't think it was a good. Okay.
Not enough.
19 slalom, kinda. That map again. Now they're also redoing the maps that they didn't redo last time.
Oh, this ice part is so stupid.
19. Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah. I don't think you wanna ice slide there.
On map 19, right? I don't know why you want would want to.
How did it?
Fuck.
Mario is still 17?
Sadly, yes.
Oh my god, me as well? What? That wasn't enough?
Okay, that has to be enough. Yes, WR.
First try now on map 18 or
no.
19. That's pretty good.
Oh.
That's enough. Nice. First try. Finally again. Map 20.
That is also a remake. Map 20.
Yeah.
Summer. At least that's what it's.
Osai 45, I wonder if that's enough. Oh, seems like he's really far and gone. Oh, always already has a time.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it would be nice if he started backwards, yeah.
Would still be in front.
Finally.
It's definitely.
Interestingly, didn't see Yannix anywhere.
Some maps.
What time did you drive, Shorty?
I don't know. I really don't know because it didn't really display for me the difference again. I hate that bug so much.
I was like sure that I basically at the same time as you will also finish this map now, and then no. Also crazy, yeah. Always so close to Quen the whole round along, I'm so close to him, and then suddenly it should be 1.4 seconds on him at the finish, that's so weird.
Just as I said, I didn't see Yannix anywhere, now I see him. On this track. So he's actually also now in front of us. Aha.
What map are you?
20.
That
then after this one, there are 5 maps left, which will decide everything.
Oh, I don't.
Oh, this has to be enough, come on.
Yeah.
Yes.
21.
Oh, did you also get it? Nice.
Yeah, same moment.
Exactly equal.
I need to get these maps good now.
Yep.
Okay, that's under Gamron again.
Wait, can you cut this?
I don't think so, you have enough speed. Full focus now, come on. Yeah, that's an interesting turn. And
what's 6 exactly? Because it's a weird turn.
Okay.
There's so many 6 like, on the maps.
Okay.
Ah, of course.
That has to be enough.
It's not enough, can't believe it.
What are those
and again my ghost is... Oh no, this one is...
Where do I go? Oh my... Yal. What is this end?
Yeah, how much speed do you have there, I wonder?
Where do you go? I think you go full left.
Full right is possible, I saw.
Just about airtime. But when you go
for
the
right,
you
jump. Now I actually wonder, since how long I did have author time. Maybe I just drove this map for 5 minutes for nothing. But you can't even see it, that's so annoying. No. You can't see when you just normally drive if you have which metal you have.
What?
You can't see which metal you have while playing, that's so annoying. Sometimes I don't get the window when I finish.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
So, I don't know if you see it in the top. Damn it. Yeah.
Is it enough though? No, it. Ah!
I don't know if this is gonna be. 1.3. Full speed the end.
What?
Okay, full speed worked. And it's not enough. So 48.7 is also not enough.
Holy gold, okay. Oh.
Okay, 47.5 is enough.
You're kidding. Oh wait, no.
47.
What I thought.
Okay, next map is, I think it's full speed.
User joined your channel.
Guten Abend.
Hi.
Hi.
What?
Record.
What a scam.
Oh, world record.
It should be cool. When you 22 seems not that hard so far.
It's a simple full speed map then.
Oh yeah. How should I know that this is a turnaround?
Are you all doing the speedrun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
If this isn't enough, then...
Some more, some less successful.
Are you on 22 already, Lars?
I'm now on 22.
But at least now I got this map. Yeah. I'm on 19.
22, there's a turnaround.
Wusai doesn't have a good time on this one yet, that's good. Oh yeah, I see the turnaround. I always check in Camp 7 before I drive one, by the way.
But it, when you enter it, it exactly looks like a wall ride entry. Around there. Kind of in. Would be enough, I guess. Oop. 23. Good.
Can get this for first try. I don't know if that's fast enough. Uh-huh.
This is how you can check your metal.
I don't know, I feel kinda slow. Please. Yes, it's enough. First try. 23. That again. Third map, yeah.
Did someone finish already, or...?
What that we are aware of.
But I think we don't have the time to check the Discord.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck me, man. Why am I so bad?
Well, you could check Wolfside's stream, if you want to. He's streaming. And he's, at the moment, looking like our main driver. Bernardi and me are basically equal.
Yo!
Yeah. I can check if there
that's
is
stuff.
We are currently on a dirt map with grass.
Where is he? Water? Oh, there he is. Okay. He's on a grass map. He just finished 24, but I think he didn't get author time yet.
That's... Well... Need to get this author medal and first try. A decent one. If it's enough.
No. What the fuck was that?
Please just be enough. Be enough.
No! Is that enough? No, it's not enough. Oh, I basically did it the exact same time as you. I'm 1/10 behind you.
Well, good. Oh no.
Wow, there's a cut. I do that cut, I guess. This explains why there is such a big gap.
He still didn't get author time. But it seems like a pretty hard map, 24.
Hopefully 25 is also hard and then we can back again one map behind, but only two maps left.
Shit.
Problem.
But he's choking a little bit, so you might have a chance.
Marius, where are you?
On that weird platform ice map.
Okay,
yes, sir. Minus 1.5, please. No way. You're kidding.
It has to be enough. Yeah, 104.9 is enough. Alright. 24 coming up. Can't see it. Yeah.
I feel like I'm doing something wrong on this back. I don't see at all how to improve by that much.
Jan, oh, I think that was the sign.
No, it's gold. Nah.
Basically, no. What is this, Nadeo?
Yes, Mario.
So he just did 24. He's now on 25.
That is the...
We would only have a chance if he didn't do like the first 5 maps or something. Skip those, but I doubt it.
24 is...
God damn it, I failed the last turn.
I have to jump all the way.
That's another minute lost. Lost now 2 minutes again on this track. God.
This is so blind.
This is so frustrating.
I think trying to cut was actually a bad idea. Fucking techie. All his fault.
So
this format is so frustrating because like a small mistake can lose you over a minute. That's just brutal.
24 is...
Should maybe not have done it. Hello Flow TM.
Of course you need to jump to
the... I hit the same thing. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna finish. Let's see if it's enough.
Wow. That map is brutal.
It's still enough. Okay, 20.
What?
I guess you also need a few tries for 25.
cut the...
Oh, that quarter pipe jump looks tough. What is this? What the hell? That's supposed to be. Guess you can cut here. I don't know if you have to. Not going to.
Oh, I forgot.
Yo. This. Thousands of poles.
So slow. No, not it. Yeah, I'm 6 seconds behind. That is only silver! What? I mean, I didn't expect... Already the start is so bad.
I hate this bug where it doesn't display your minus. I have it on at least every second track.
What is this? Yo, what is this ending?
Huh? No way!
This is the line.
I don't want to do that. You need to do the cut on the end? I'm just gonna drive a solid one now. Start.
Hit the... Like the... There's a... banked crest turn with a reactor. Like right after the...
Are you just jump straight there or what?
Oh, map 25 now. Nah, it's okay.
Damn, don't get this one. Oh, I hit the CP because I was too far.
Yeah, Wusser might get a good time here on 25, let's see.
I didn't know that Vosile is streaming.
Yeah, he just did it.
Not just a question if he also has all the other ones, but...
107. It's cold! What is this Orpha time here?
And actually, I could have gotten the full speed one first try, but I touched slightly.
I have to do this.
The Leo is so inconsistent. On this map now they make a, made a cam change. And it's the exact same turn. Full speed map, first try. That full speed awful time was way too bad.
Yeah, I also got the first try, so no. There is a blind, completely hidden lantern. And it's not gonna be enough now, right?
It has to be enough for Beatrosa.
It is enough! 107.5 is enough.
I did 107.6 and it wasn't.
Holy shit.
Also, it wasn't. In my previous try, it wasn't. Like, now I did 105.
Yeah. I did a lantern there, which, I lost like 2 seconds right at the end. It was hidden by a tree.
Oh my god. At least we are equal.
Yeah, kind of. That's ice? Okay, like that. Oh, you probably have to do that trick. Oh yeah, 25 Peace. Looks complicated.
Ah, oh, I thought I'd get 23 first try. It was a really good run.
But yeah, Chris, is he done then?
Yes, he's done already.
Okay.
He finished like 3 minutes ago.
Yeah, good job by him then.
Oh. I hate it that you can't see shit in Camp 3.
Ah, fuck, that was a white corner. Mm-hmm. As if I did remember anything now.
Where do I go?
Ending.
Oh, I actually just remember something with Unscar's page that he showed us at trickmania.io. We could have seen the author times there, could have written them down.
Well,
and we know what we have to beat on each track.
Well, that's also cheating though.
Yeah, it is.
And
it's pretty useless cheating, to be honest.
Not useless, but it was not worth the effort.
It's completely useless.
No. It's not at all useless. What are you talking about?
Why should it be?
I would have driven this speedrun at least 5 minutes faster, I'm pretty sure.
I doubt it.
What you have to beat in the second try. How much further ahead you need to be, and then you also know when you can also directly start over one. On many maps it was unclear just how fast you need to drive.
What is wrong on 23? I thought, yeah, it run, and then, no.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you need, like, 104, 105 or something like that?
Yeah, I have 105, low actually.
That's not enough. Yeah, it's crazy.
Just slow down.
Yeah, these maps in general are crazy. Gonna be pretty difficult to learn for that 48-hour event.
I wonder how many cuts there are.
No, you got to be kidding me!
I mean, there are quite a few intentional cuts.
Failed the very last. I think it could have been enough. There's 1-3. I hit it.
I gotta load this replay in from Gwen.
Are there also prizes for like second, third?
No. Four?
Not in the this event.
That isn't even hard. I just get...
I completely forgot where to go again. How hard the map is depends on how good the other time is, I think.
Itself.
Yeah. Yeah, the individual parts are not hard, just remembering everything is hard. Yeah. Then, if it's barely not fast enough, really hurts on this track.
Okay.
I would have actually made it.
Not fast enough.
I guess Yannick's finished as well, the speedrun now. There's a 36 on this map. Can't get second either anymore.
That makes me kinda sad.
Your 24's mean.
Jump now. Can I make it?
Yes.
Oh, I almost overjumped the top finish. 137. It's not enough, it's gone!
Wow.
How did I even lose 5 seconds? The run was...
Some backslides maybe or some stuff. I don't think you're probably not that far off from author time then.
No, it's less than a second. Because they have like 36.
Crazy how some people are hunting the maps already. Like, they just go to 25 and 100. And don't even look on other maps or what. You know?
Oh no, I'm over jumping to finish. It's also a 37. Come on.
My first try on 24, 2 minutes.
What time is it actually? 12. I expected this that this speedrun actually took longer. Like it took now like 20 minutes more or longer than last time. That maps were so much more difficult.
And what? Okay, 136.4. It's enough. I'm done. Got it. Aye. Took 1 hour and... A bit more. GG.